Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Cape Town lo Chitturamai. This is your Sunita and today in this video I'm going to show you Iziko South African Museum. The South African Museum was founded in 1825, first in the country. It was located in the gardens. Museum is organized on four levels and hosts a variety of exhibitions from rock art to fossils, marines, animals and meteorites. In the ground level, we can find rock arts of African cultures, hunter-gatherers and agriculturists, display of material from Gani people and Swane people and Zimbabwe. And also we can find old of water, Karu fossils and well. In level 1, we can find shark world, planetarium and our place in the universe. This is nothing but a display depicting cosmic zoom to view the universe in an ever-increasing scale, reaching back to almost the very beginning of the universe meteorite. This means a stone from the asteroid. In level 2, we can see mammals, birds and wonders of nature. In level 3, we can find stone bones of ancient curves focused on 250-million-year-old mammal like reptile fossils from the Karoo with reconstructions of what they might have looked like. This museum opens Mondays to Sundays from 9:30 to 3:30 p.m. with sanitization in between sections. And it's closed on Workers' Day and on Christmas Day. It is located in 25 Queen Victoria Street, Gardens, Cape Town. The entry fee for adults is just 30 rands. 6 to 17 years is only 15 rands. And 5 years and below under 5 years, it was only 5 rands.